This video will discuss the solution to question 11, which is a true-false statement that goes as follows. Static memories use a latch to store 1-bit data. This statement is true. A 1-bit memory cell in static memory looks like this. There are two inverters which are connected to each other like this. This is called a latch. If one of these inverters has a 1 as an input, it will output a 0, and as a consequence, the inverter at the top will output a 1 again. This is how a latch can store 1-bit data.